Every week, these business owners participate in a ministry that feeds over 100 individuals because they can, and it's the right thing to do.